Welcome back to my Let's Play for 7th Dragon, and it's time to continue our journey up the tower. Which honestly is probably gonna be a pain in the butt, to be honest. Well, no. I tried to get to it. Well, we got the initiative, at least. At least we can set up, then. But darn, we're denied the perfect jump here. Okay. So I want to get the preemptive attack on the dragon. Everything else is secondary to that, man. Well, just have these two defend. I wasn't too worried about killing both, but... No, no point in making it harder on ourselves than we have to. Okay. Oh, well, one jump in now. There's probably enough room now, right? Ah, Tower Dragon, of course. Probably should have taken the stance up earlier. Well, let's do this, I guess. Not bad. It's not perfect, but not bad. And an angler dragon, too, huh? Gosh darn it. Attack down. I ain't got time to waste on one of those. And we lost 3 effects because of that, and I probably lost my stance too. Oh, I got to keep that, huh? Gosh darn it. Still no luck stealing it away. Well, I assume it's watching this turn. So we'll focus on trying to take this thing down instead. Okay. Definitely have to use some mana recovery after this. If only we could have gotten that before it managed to screw over our skills, man. Let's see. Okay. Gosh darn it. It's the poison that's kicking my butt here, though. But trying to get into a position where I actually can start recovering again is gonna be a pain. Okay. Got one of them, at least. Well, let's try and kill that one off. Preferably before they get their skills back. Okay. And we're charged up a bit. It won't hold forever. It really won't. Well, I guess I don't really have to, right? Already unsealed, huh? This wouldn't be so bad if I didn't constantly have to worry about anglerfish undoing all my setup maneuvers, right? Again? Gosh darn it! Damn you, tower dragons! So bloody annoying. I guess we got the lure and the bones now. Ah, poisoned, right? Well, shoot. Ah, okay. Probably should have fed off the bear. And then dead. Gosh darn it. Well, at least I got some hypno crystals here. Defend. Got him. Okay. I'm probably gonna regret letting them join in because I'm way too injured for this. Okay. We're looking at a tower dragon. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's worth a shot. Another tower dragon. I still hate both of you guys. Vampire. Okay. Well, those people are fur poisoned for the most part, besides the princess. Okay. At least we can make Sakura not need any more excess healing, right? Maybe I should have went with a less common name, though. There are a lot of Sakuras in the anime universe, that's all I'm saying. Close, but no cigar there. Okay. Oh, come on, is it guarding? That's not fair. Or I get attacked down on me. Let's see. This ought to do it. I should apply attack up again. So it's giving up a turn on healing. Okay. Well, at least it wore off, I guess. Well, that's always a plus. Come on, just a bit more. Might as well end this fight and still be poisoned. Which sucks. Come on, kill it! Making it even more deadly poison, huh? Well, I guess that's fine. Okay. Got him. Ah, preemptive attack on yet another dragon. That's a tower dragon. Gosh darn it. Try Scorpio. I don't think we'd be able to poison a dragon that specializes in poison, but hey, it's worth a shot. Ooh, it wore off. Nice. Well, I can try paralysis too, I guess. I only have high hopes for locking it, though. Something tells me the game's not gonna let me do that easily. Ooh, we got paralysis on it. Come on. Kick in. Ah. Sure. And I'll take care of that, I guess. Ooh, sealed up. Now I can't do jack squat. Haha, victory is ours. It's nice when a plan comes together. Even if it rarely works. Ah, that'll make up for the one I lost, at least. Yeah, figures. Let's see. Well, let's tear the bearer a new one first. Yeah, I thought I'd do that. Ah, they're doing it too. Gosh darn it. We'll assassinate you. Hopefully get this one off before the pig charges us. Defend. Yeah. Well, I can strike that off. I can't ignore that, though. Okay. Cancel out its effect. That way its rush doesn't do that much. While I try and recover. So I need to get my mana back. Because I need it for when I fight the dragons. I'm a bit short, but I can wait forever. That stuff. Okay. Well, now. Another stairwell. Ah, we got jumped? Shoot! Okay. Vampired, I guess. Should give me enough added strength to basically finish it off this turn, I hope. or does anything truly annoying. Well, you never know, I might get double attack, so... may not be worth doing that. Okay. Okay, everyone guard. I'm sure I'll go away eventually. Slowly outpacing the damage on some characters. Guess I could use some slightly better armor. I just don't know where I'm gonna find that right now. Bear meatballs. Okay. Well, got the jump on this one at least. Okay. That was worth a shot. I didn't think it was gonna work, but hey. Okay. Still nothing. Yeah, I just lost the effects. Yeah, you watch the enemy, I don't care. Well, no. I can use that boost. Ah. Shoot. Ah, darn it. Could use soccer to attack the new angler. Alright, there's a lot of anglers on this stage. It's gonna be getting annoying real fast. Okay. Got it. Of course, I sealed it right before I killed it. Go figure. Happens a lot more often than I'd like, to be honest. Crap. Mistimed it. At least it's only a minor return, I guess. But still annoying. Let's try and get that paralysis up again. Okay. Usually we see, watching, you know, but looks like this one runs on a slightly different timetable. Oh well. I always feel like this turn, though. Stripping me of my skills. Crap. Ooh. Sealed up. Right before he could do it. That has to suck. It's so one to strip me of my ability to do that. Okay. Shoot. Okay. Gotcha. Are these gonna be all anglerfish? Because if so, that really sucks. I can't really properly heal on anglerfish. Because they constantly strip you of your abilities, so any buffs I set up get taken away. Well, it's still worth a try. Didn't kick in though. Shoot. Hope this one works on the same pattern as the last one. No, it works on the same pattern as the first one. I guess I can hope they miss then. Yep, not the best return shots. Okay.
Let's see, vampire.
After all, if it's paralyzed now, you can't really stack another status effect on it. Gotcha. I'm gonna assume it watches this turn. Let's gonna change things up again. Oh, it got paralyzed. Okay. That's why I didn't do anything. Oh, great. It did change up its pattern ever so slightly. Oh, great. A double bounce back at myself. And new ones here, too. Add fresh torment to this. Okay. And another one's gonna come in. Okay. Okay, feeding time. Feeding time. Okay. Ah, shoot. This blows. Well, at least our skill went off, I guess. Okay. Gotta get our health back. Ah, worth a shot. Heed words. Attack down. Haha, nothing for you, man. You get nothing. Of course, that one's gonna get unsealed soon enough, I'm sure. It only lasts for, what, a couple turns at most? Okay. Ah! Back to bouncing attacks again. Shoot. I hate these things. Really do. I'll take paralysis. Okay. That won't last for long, probably knowing my luck. But let's finish you off. Okay. I can dream. Yeah, I knew it was gonna do that. No way it's gonna let you keep all those buffs, man. Ah, watching the enemy this turn. Shoot. Okay. At least some of those miss. Okay. Well. Shoot, I forgot caught. Okay. I need to get set up here as much as possible, at least. A bitter dragon, huh? I can understand. I'm pretty bitter right now, too. Okay. Crap. Well, no. Yeah, I know. If I get skill steal to go off, it'll stop the return attack. So, it's worth it to me. Just keep throwing that at it. And let these two worry about trying to kill this thing. I don't want it to get off its all. I got power up stage here if I can. Okay. This bitter dragon seems pretty easy to deal with, to be honest, for a floor boss. Oh, it can use skills again. Okay. Shoot. It's watching me instead of attacking. Well, that worked out in my favor. I managed to lock it up again. I was not expecting that. Well, let's finish you off. Seriously, just die. Yeah, I was gonna be surprised if I was that lucky again. Game's been pretty generous with the skill ceiling this fight so far. But I can't be that generous. Yeah, whip it. Why not? And I'm hurting a little bit, so I'll suck up some health here. I'm surprised I hasn't tried to power up again, to be honest. Well, each their own, I guess. At this point, it's kind of screwed, though. Well, that takes care of you. I assume I'll open a path now. Yep. Well, no. Ah, cut off. That's alright. I'm not gonna heal on one of those, though. I mean, I could use a little bit, but not a ton. Guess next time we'll continue our journey upwards. Until then, see ya.